I'm Evan, and I'm a Client Solutions Manager here at Ground Control. Welcome back to another product showcase. Today, we're talking about two new exciting additions to our RockREMOTE family. There's lots to show you, so I won't keep you waiting. Let's get into it. I'm going to make a bold assertion. Our two new devices, the RockREMOTE Mini and the RockREMOTE OEM, are the smallest and lightest mid-band Certus 100 devices on the market today. As a comparison, I have with me here a large chocolate bar. As you can see, the RockREMOTE Mini is just a little bit smaller than the bar in question, and the Mini OEM is even smaller and lighter still. Both devices use the Iridium satellite network, so they have 100% global coverage no matter where you are, so long as you can see the sky. Iridium's Low Earth Orbit satellite network is renowned for its resiliency, reliability, and uptime. The L-band frequency is also weather resilient. So even if you've got terrible weather and lots of cloud cover, there's no rain fade and no connection issues. So what can these devices do? Well, they're both designed to send large volumes of data, so from things like RTUs, gateways, or data loggers. Connectivity is provided by Iridium's Certus 100 network. This provides IP data speeds of up to 22 kilobits per second from the device and 88 kilobits per second down to the device. Both devices also take advantage of IMT, or Iridium Messaging Transport. This gives you the ability to send individual messages up to 100 kilobytes in size. If you can work with IMT, this provides a lot less overhead than IP-based streaming services. One of our biggest aims for the development of both of these devices was the power requirements. We envisioned these being used in low power, off-grid, remote areas. So what is very low power requirements? The RockREMOTE Mini uses less than 0.25 watts in receive mode, and peak current draw is less than 1.66 amps at 12 volts. You can also provide power over Ethernet, so you can just piggyback off existing supply. This reduces cabling and extra space in the enclosure. The Mini supports Ethernet via the circular 8-pin connector, as well as serial RS-232 and 485, as well as digital general purpose input-output, two inputs and two outputs, via a 12-way cable assembly. We've given you plenty of connection options for network devices, like surveillance IP cameras or industrial controllers, for example. Via the serial, you could connect to modems, sensors, SCADA systems, and legacy industrial devices. Plus, the digital input and outputs for your switches, relays, actuators, alarms, and various remote sensors. This makes the Mini very versatile for connecting to anything and everything that you could need in your remote location. While the Mini's been designed for plug-and-play applications, the OEM, with its 30-way pinout, has been designed for systems integrators to build their device from the ground up the way they want. This allows for tight software and hardware integration and more direct access to interfaces like UART, GPIO, and Ethernet. The OEM, without an enclosure, is a PCB assembly with a mounting chassis. It has a tri-color LED, which is used to indicate various operating modes. It's also very easily mounted with just four screws. Finally, let's move on to how you communicate with the devices themselves. You can speak to the devices through Cloudloop, our integrated IoT software platform. This allows you to remotely access your devices to diagnose any issues, reboot the software, upload firmware, and otherwise see what they're doing in the field in real time. Cloudloop is an API-first application. While we have a fantastic UI for it, we encourage integrators to use our API to get the most benefits out of their devices and our network. Alongside Cloudloop, we can provide developer-friendly documentation to help you along every step of the way on your journey. We aim to champion more predictive maintenance, reduce the frequency of remote site visits, and make satellite IoT data transfer more affordable and efficient. Alongside heavy machinery use, we're very keen to see how these two units get put through their paces in other industries, like oil, utilities, renewables, mining, you name it, we want to see it do its thing. The Mini and OEM provide scalable, flexible, fully customizable, and durable remote IoT solutions, and we are very excited to see what creative ways they can be used. If you would like to take a more in-depth look at the data sheets and other information about the device, please look below in the description of the video for some links to our guides. If anything that we've spoken about here today has piqued your interest, then please don't hesitate to reach out to us. One of the team will happily sit down with you, figure out what we can do to help you with the RockREMOTE Mini and the Mini OEM.